are following breaking news out of Alabama. A law enforcement helicopter has crashed near Cargyle Creek on Lake Mitchell in Chilton County, south of Birmingham. We're told that the helicopter belonged to a multi-agency drug task force from the Columbus area. Recovery efforts are underway, but there are no signs of survivors. The FAA and the NTSB are headed to the scene to determine just what happened.